them. Alrighty then, this we almost had a serious crash here.
That was so scary.
Stunt show we had here back years ago with Joey Chitwood and then a little guy on the motorcycle clotheslining himself on that wire that was running out to I don't know what. I think a traffic light or a traffic light or a speaker in the infield or something. I don't know. He clotheslined himself. We should try to get another stunt show going on. That was so much fun. They had a little clown in the car and he had some fake dynamite, but it was like it really blew up. His car split in half, and he got in the front half driving around the track. Was you here for that, Kent? No? Don't remember? You would remember this. It was a very memorable show. They put up ramps, driving cars around the track on two wheels. It was crazy. Here we go. Well, Caleb is like, okay, let it go. Somebody on the inside, but man, you've got to have it glued to the ground.